First deposit.
That first deposit of $5 was by a student at Nottingham High School into the school's new credit union. Nottingham Federal opened today and allows students to open their own checking or savings account. The new branch is part of Cooperative Federal. Financial Education Coordinator Tom Delwo says the ultimate goal is to teach high schoolers about saving money in a difficult economy.
So we're trying to get kids to save a little bit of every dollar they earn. The idea is live on less than you earn, put aside money for that rainy day, put aside money for that financial goal.
The bank not only gives students the chance to save money, but also to work with it. Delwo says he plans for the staff to be from the school, including students. Three of those students, Janiyah Wilson, Emily Carson, and Natalie Mooney, hope to help their classmates save with some advice.
I hear so many people saying, like, oh, I don't even know where my paycheck is going, or, like, I'm spending so much money on whatever, and they can't even tell you where it's going.
It's so easy to waste your money, and it'll just go away, and then you look back on a year or something, and you'll think of all the money you could have had and all those opportunities that could have came from that. With those 10 cups of coffee, you can probably buy something better.
This is the third youth credit union in the area, with others located in Henninger and Fowler High Schools. Sawyer Rosenstein, WAER News.